JTG, the floor is yours.
Before we get started, allow me to introduce my boy, my rookie, my homie, aka Glacier Thug, because he's cooler than the bottom of a polar bear's toenail, Jacob Novak. Holla at him.
Corpus Christi.
Y'all ready?
It sounds like y'all a bunch of haters.
You guys are haters. Stop hating.
Just like him, that stupid English commentator.
You're stupid, you dummy.
You see, Regal, last week we had a match and I took you to the max. The only reason you won was because I really hurt my back.
His back was hurt. You had
and when it comes to NXT, yo, I got it in the bag. Conor, you think you can win with a pro like Vlad?
Oh, in your face.
You break boards on your head, and he taught you this Russian shuffle. But what you really should have done was taught him how to wrestle.
No skills.
I know y'all don't like me. I can feel the tension. But get with the program, because I'm going to win redemption.
He's winning it. Stop hating. He's winning.
So where's your big red clown noses? Because y'all a bunch of clowns.
Bozo.
When it comes to this bet, it's 6:30 because we have one hand down.
Oh, talk about a punchline. Hands down, 6:30, we want it. We don't even get it.
Absolutely double rotten.
I like it.
We won.
Vladimir, Connor, your response to JTG and Jacob Novak, please.
What they going to do?
Hands down, 6:30.
Oh, such a delight it is watching such talent. Seen the wonder of all wonders.
Okay, Corpus Christi, did you prefer the hip-hop lyrical stylings of JTG and Jacob Novak? Or the sambo stylings of Vladimir Kozlov and
is JTG out of his mind?
Yes. Did you not know that? He's mental.